One person is dead after a crash on County Road N in Sheboygan County. Deputies say a woman driving a Buick was pulling out of a driveway when she pulled into the path of an oncoming pickup truck. It happened around 9:30 this morning. The truck driver was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The woman was pronounced dead at the scene.
Yeah, the F-150, actually, the collision was right here in the center, and the F-150 went another 20 feet and stopped right here just past the driveway, and the Buick spun off the road and went off into the lawn there and struck the tree.
The victim's name has not been released.